Here we go, the main event of the evening, the World Cruiserweight Championship, WBO Cruiserweight Championship on the line between Lawrence Okolie and Christoph Gawatzki on Saturday night here at the SSE Wembley Arena, live on Sky Sports in the UK, DAZN all around the world. The journey of Lawrence Okolie has been a fast one, moving through the amateurs with few fights, making it to the Olympics, of course, British Commonwealth, European Championships with ease, now steps up for the biggest prize in the sport, the World Championship on Saturday night. I'm going to go to his opponent, Christoph Gawatzki, first, and his training team. And Theo, thanks for joining us as well. There seems to be a lot of confidence from Lawrence Okolie. He seems to be the favourite in this fight, but on paper, all the big experience comes from your man and Gawatzki on Saturday night.
Także wydaje się, że jest tutaj dużo pewności siebie po stronie Lorenza Okoliego ze względu na jego walki, ale całe doświadczenie leży po stronie pana Gawatzkiego. Także to tak będzie.
To jest chyba normalne, tak? Krzysztof Gawatzki, jak pierwszy raz boksował mistrzostwa świata, to też był pewny siebie, też boksował przeciwko doświadczonego zawodnika. Tak, doświadczenie jest po naszej stronie, ale zdajemy sobie sprawę z siły Lorenza, więc czeka nas wspaniała walka.
I think it's normal because when Krzysztof Gawatzki was fighting for his title, he was very self-confident and the experience is on our side, but we'll see what happens.
Obviously, we know Lawrence Okolie has a lot of power, doesn't have that much experience as a professional. What does your fighter have to do on Saturday night to win this fight?
Także my wiemy, że Lawrence Okolie ma dużo siły, prawda? Może nie ma tyle doświadczenia jak profesjonalista. Co pana uczeń będzie musiał zrobić w sobotę, żeby zawalczyć?
No na pewno uniknął tych mocnych ciosów i zadać swoje ciosy. Najlepiej, żeby zrobił to więcej razy niż Lawrence. W taki sposób boksie wygrywa się walki.
First of all, he would have to avoid those huge punches and then hit him hard. So we'll see how it goes.
Shane, there's a lot of confidence coming from the team, a lot of noise back there. You guys got a lot of energy in the camp. Seem very, very confident ahead of Saturday, but at the same time realise this is an elite cruiserweight that Lawrence is in with on Saturday night.
Yeah, very much so. I mean, you know, his only two losses are Usyk and Brader. So he's mixed it with the top boys. He spoiled the party when Al Haymon brought Marco Hook over, and he's boxed away from home a few times, and he's always put on his best performances. So we have to be lively, we have to be on it. Lawrence was lucky to get out on December 12th, get a run out, get used to this weird atmosphere being inside the bubble and seeing your opponent on a regular basis. So this is all new to Christoph. So it's, yeah, it's gonna be a lively night, but hugely confident that he's gonna come away with a victory.
I know we never really know if a fighter's ready for the step up until they make the step up, but you believe Lawrence Okolie, with the limited experience he has, is ready to beat an elite cruiserweight like Gawatzki on Saturday night?
He hasn't been tested yet, and I don't think he's not going to get tested until he's in with the top boys. And, you know, he's flew through the amateur rankings, went to the Olympics. He's done the same in the professional rankings, just cleared everybody out. This is his biggest challenge, but if he blows out Christoph Gawatzki, I mean, he's got to get his props. And I think that's something that is, you know, he hasn't got yet. People haven't really taken like a back seat and sort of appreciated how good he is.
Christoph, welcome. Looking to become a three-time world champion on Saturday night. Huge moment for you, huge moment for Poland. And you look very confident ahead of the fight.
Krzysztofie, witam. To jest trzeci raz, kiedy zawalczysz o tytuł Mistrza Świata WBO, także to jest wielki dzień dla Ciebie, wielki dzień dla Polski. Także jak jesteś gotowy?
Tak jest, witam serdecznie wszystkich. Dziękuję, Edi, za zaproszenie, także z miłą chęcią zaboksuję, także to jest niesamowite dla mnie, zdobyć trzeci raz pas Mistrza Świata.
I welcome everybody. This is very good privilege for me. I will fight strongly and I'm very confident.
When you look at your resume, you know, Usyk, Bradis, Hook, you know, you've fought a lot of experienced fighters, a lot of world-class fighters. Okolie hasn't, you have the experience. Do you have to count on that experience on Saturday night?
Także kiedy patrzymy na twoje doświadczenie, prawda, Bradis, Hook, Usyk, dużo wielkich zawodników, Okolie nie ma takiego doświadczenia. Zobaczymy, jak to zaważy na tej nocy.
Tak, ale jest niepokonanym zawodnikiem, więc na pewno się nastawiał na bardzo ciężki pojedynek także.
Yes, but Okolie is undefeated yet, so I expect very tough fight.
You know that Akoli can punch, you can punch as well. The fans should expect an exciting battle on Saturday night in London.
Także my wiemy, że i Akoli może uderzyć, ty też możesz uderzyć, także spodziewamy się dosyć mocnej walki w sobotę w nocy.
Tak jest, będzie mocna walka, to wam gwarantujemy, także nie możecie tego przegapić.
It will be a strong fight, we can guarantee it, so you cannot miss it.
Thank you, Christoph. Lawrence, not so, I've seen someone so relaxed ahead of a world title fight, ahead of stepping well outside of their comfort zones and the levels they've boxed before, but you really believe this is your time on Saturday night, the time for Lawrence Akoli to become a world champion.
Yeah, thanks for everyone for being here. Yeah, I think that everything's all about timing. It's been a good road to get here, and I feel like it's my time to go out there and become world champion, so there's nothing for me to be tense about. I've done all the training, so it's just about going in and getting it done.
I guess if people have looked at the recent book you brought out and the rap video as well, they might say you've been taking your eye off the ball, but you've been extremely focused on this fight with Shane, probably a blessing now when you look at it getting out on the December card as well, and absolutely physically, mentally, 100% ready to go on Saturday.
Yeah, no, definitely. All that other stuff is just extras. I just feel like I'm here to just enjoy my life to the best I can. In terms of boxing, Shane will tell you, my training records, everything shows I put in 100% every day in the gym, which is why I'm able to go out and do what I do.
Saw Joe Caldina give us a story about you turning up at, I think it was the European Championships, and you said, I'm going to do this, this, this. You were a novice, people didn't believe that you could go and do it, you did it. You said you'd win British and Commonwealth European titles, you did those with ease, you tell us you're going to be a world champion. Is it the belief, is it the ability, is it a mixture of all of it that makes you special? And surely if you do a great job on Glowacki, people are going to look back and look at you and say, this guy is for real, he can go on and unify this division.
Yeah, I'm not really sure. I think it's just a mix of all of those things. I think it's most important thing is just having self-belief. Obviously, every boxer believes in themselves, but I take it to like another extent. Some people call it arrogant, but I just genuinely believe that if you don't believe in yourself wholeheartedly, you're not going to be able to get onto a stage like this and still shine. So I'm really excited about Saturday and do what needs to be done.
Finally, I know a lot of people believe you have the power to end it early. I know you believe that as well, but you're ready for trench warfare on Saturday night. He says it's going to be a great battle. You've got to be expected to, and you've got to be ready to go in the trenches. You're ready to do that if need be to take this crown.
Yeah, no, most certainly. You know, I've done everything I need to do in training, so whatever eventuality happens, happens. However, in my mind, that's not going to happen. It's no good. Like, I need to show that to have that kind of war means you're on the same level as someone. I need to show that I'm a level above, even though my experience isn't necessarily there.
Well, Lawrence Akoli looking to become Britain's next world champion, the 7th British cruiserweight champion of all time in a very tough fight against former 2-time world champion Christoph Glowacki this Saturday night live on Sky Sports in the UK and DAZN around the world. Gentlemen, if we could have our head-to-head here, please.